Brandon Phillips has one fan here at Dodger Stadium for sure. We'll tell you about him in a moment. The first pitch to Kendrick is high, ball one. Mrs. Phillips is here along with their son Micah, and Micah is somewhere between 2 and 3 years old. The pitch to Kendrick fouled back, and the count 1-1. And when his dad took the field, Micah stood up, waved, hoping his dad would see him, and then blew him a kiss. Oh, what a great moment that is.
And the sun was beating on the soldiers by the side of the road. There was a bright light, a shattering of shop windows. The bomb in the baby carriage was wired to the radio. These are the days of miracle and wonder. This is the long distance call. The way the camera follows us in slow-mo. The way we look to us all. The way we look to a distant constellation that's dying in a corner of the sky. These are the days of miracle and wonder. And don't cry, baby, don't cry, don't cry. It was a dry wind, and it swept across the desert and curled into the circle of blue. And the dead sand falling on the children, the mothers and the fathers and the automatic earth. These are the days of miracle and wonder. This is the long distance call. The way the camera follows us in slow-mo. The way we look to us all, oh yeah. The way we look to a distant constellation that's dying in a corner of the sky. These are the days of miracle and wonder. And don't cry, baby, don't cry, don't cry. It's a turnaround jump shot, it's everybody jump start. It's every generation throws a hero up the pop charts. Medicine is magical and magical is art. Think of the boy in the bubble and the baby with the babbling heart. And I believe these are days of lasers in the jungle. Lasers in the jungle somewhere. Staccato signals of constant information. A loose affiliation of millionaires and billionaires and babies. These are the days of miracle and wonder. This is the long distance call. The way the camera follows us in slow-mo. The way we look to us all, oh yeah. The way we look to a distant constellation that's dying in the corner of the sky. These are the days of miracle and wonder. And don't cry, baby, don't cry, don't cry, don't cry.
At his own expense, there he was out on deck, ready to take the turn and bat, drop the donut. Steven, not your turn.
Oh, you know what? I don't think I've ever seen that.
These left-hand pitchers.
And it's not like he missed by one. He's the nine hitter, and the four hitter was due up.
Like Keith said, left-handed pitchers.
Walker strikes out on three pitches. That's five strikeouts for Latos, and that's the second out of the inning.
if you need it to be any looser. That might loosen things up.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy, he's not going to live that one down.
That's a fine right
there.
He'll
hear about that forever.
I'll tell you what, if he was trying to get in my spot, I'd be all over him.
A man walks down the street. He says, why am I soft in the middle now? Why am I soft in the middle? The rest of my life is so hard. I need a photo opportunity. I want a shot of redemption. Don't want to end up a cartoon in a cartoon graveyard. Bone digger, bone digger, dogs in the moonlight. Far away in my well-lit door. Mr. Beer Melly, Beer Melly, get these mutts away from me, you know. I don't find this stuff amusing anymore. If you'll be my bodyguard, I can be your long lost pal. I can call you Betty, Betty, when you call me, you can call me Al. A man walks down the street, he says, why am I short of attention? Got a short little span of attention, and oh, my nights are so long. Where's my wife and family? What if I die here? Who'll be my role model now that my role model is gone, gone? He ducked back down the alley with some roly-poly little bat-faced girl. All along, along, there were incidents and accidents. There were hints and allegations. If you'll be my bodyguard, I can be your long-lost pal. I can call you Betty, and Betty, when you call me,
not running, and the ball is looped foul just past the tarp. Rolls
in between the tarp and the sidewall, and a fan is now in between the tarp and the sidewall. What is going on tonight, Ray? How did that guy get that ball, by the way? He had a glove, a beer, but he got the ball.
Yeah.
I don't know how he did
Check
that.
Check it out. He missed the ball. He's going to go over.
And he had a beer somewhere. Oh, no. He didn't pick that up from down there. Oh, my God.
He went over with no beer.
And came back
Hit
with
back
the
with
beer.
One, with a full cup.
There's a lot wrong with that. Okay. See, look, our guy, no beer, beer right now. There is nothing in his hand.
Oh, no, he got the guy on the left. He took his beer.
So he somehow, the other guy got the ball, but gave him the beer.
That's beautiful.
So down underneath the tarp, there was a deal made, and it lasted about 3 seconds. How did that happen? See, the guy actually tried to make the exchange. I'll have my beer for the ball. No, that's not happening.
This is not taking it.
So, the guy with the shirt on the right lost his beer and the ball.
And the baseball.
I don't expect to be treated like a fool no more. I don't expect to sleep through the night. Some people say lies, lies, lies. But I say why? Why deny the obvious, child? Why deny the obvious, child? And in remembering a road sign, I'm remembering a girl when I was young. And we said these songs are true, these days are ours, these tears are free. The cross is in the ballpark, and the cross is in the ballpark. Had a lot of fun, had a lot of money. We had a little son we thought we'd call him Sonny. Sonny gets married and moves away. Sonny has a baby and bills to pay. Sonny gets sunnier day by day, by day, by day. Sunrise. I've been following the light across my room. I watch the night receive the moon of my day. Some people say the sky is just the sky, but I say, why deny the obvious, child? Why deny the obvious, child? Sits by his window and thinks to himself, how it's strange that some rooms are like cages. Sonny's yearbook from high school is down from the shelf, and he idly thumbs through the pages. Some have died, some have fled from themselves, or struggled from here to get there. Sonny wanders beyond his interior walls, runs his hands through his thinning brown hair. Well, I'm accustomed to a smoother ride, or maybe I'm a dog who's lost his bite. I don't expect to be treated like a fool no more. I don't expect to sleep the night. Some people say a lie is just a lie, but I say the cross is in the ballpark. Why deny the obvious, child?
that far-fetched now that you mention it.
Hawk has his own rules. He just does what he wants.
Hawk Harrelson, the voice of the White Sox on TV. Speaking of Hawks, this Hawk lives here at the ballpark. There's a nest up on top of the light tower in left field.
Are you making that up or you
no,
know that?
No, you can actually see the, there's a little chick up there.
So you can see that from here?
It's landed right now. Yep, there's the nest.
There's the chick.
Yep.
So you spotted the chick all the way from here.
I've been watching it the whole game. I think there's more than one chicks in there. Always looking for chicks.